service members and families take a stance against sexual assault during a Take Back the Night event at Camp CARROLL. This event allows sexual assault survivors to share vivid stories of their personal experiences.
Tonight, we gather as a Camp CARROLL community to take back the night in efforts to raise awareness of sexual assault and harassment within our ranks. Take Back the Night is an event that has its origins in the 70s, where people march together and express the voices of survivors that are often silenced.
We always focus on this is a restricted rapport, this is an unrestricted rapport, but we tend to forget about the emotional aspect to it, that this is a human being going through an event in their life. The fact that human beings need other human beings sometimes, and just reminding people that this is very much a human experience.
Reporting from Camp CARROLL, Korea, I'm specialist Lamont Shavers.